subscribe to Big Hut India channel and press the bell icon to watch best agriculture related media.
Hello everybody, I welcome you all for today's performance. Today I am going to talk about the control of leaf miner Tuta absoluta in case of tomato crop. Tuta absoluta, it is a scientifically known as Tuta absoluta, which is a leaf miner, which is also called as American pinworm. It has become a very serious pest in case of tomato crop, and hence it has become a very big headache for the tomato growers. Here, the larvae of this pest, it will remain inside the leaves and it will scrape the leaves and it will feed on the internal content of the leaves. As a result, we can find a white colored, rangoli like or a serpentine like structures on the leaves. Apart from leaves, the larva, it will also bore inside the fruit and it will feed the internal content of the fruits. As a result, we can also find the entry holes on the fruits. In this way, it will create an economic loss to the tomato growers. In order to control or manage with this pest, you can go for spraying with a combination of Delegate at 0.9 ml per liter along with Econim Plus at 1 ml per liter. 1 week after first spray, you go for second spray with a combination of Abacin at 1 ml per liter along with Econim Plus at 1 ml per liter. Apart from, instead of Abacin, you can also go for using or spraying with Sivantoprime at 2 ml per liter along with Econim Plus at 1 ml per liter. With this spray combinations, you can effectively control this Tuta absoluta or leaf miner in your tomato crops.